You know, and that's the challenge. Yesterday I saw some video, you know, I haven't really mentioned much about this, you know, just in passing, but, you know, I keep up with all the stuff and I know of Tyler Baker. And I remember getting a call from a guy that came to visit our church here, and he said that he disagreed with Pastor Anderson, he agreed with Tyler Baker. And I said, look, I don't know what's going on with all that stuff. I said, but for me, on his website, originally, he had that he would baptize in Jesus' name only. Well, the Bible tells us to baptize in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Right? And so yesterday, there was a video that popped up from him, and he was baptizing people. And I watched just the first baptism, because I was like, well, maybe I got it wrong. Because it's no longer on his website. If you go to that website, it doesn't say that he's going to baptize in Jesus' only name. Well, then in there, he baptizes a little kid in Jesus' only name, already going against Scripture. So for me, that's a real easy sign that maybe you're not saved. You know, because if you were saved, you would be obedient to God's word. And if you're going to be in the ministry, especially if you're going to preach, if you want to be a pastor, you're going to lead people, man, you better be serious about following God's word. You know, that's why I didn't preach, you know, Champions for Christ, because God says, God didn't give me any positive feedback in his word for the word champion. So if he didn't have any positive feedback, I'm not going to try to turn his word around. That's who he referred to. Somebody negative, he attached the word champion to. You know, and it makes me think, you know, those queers that are all dead, or half of them are dead. I don't know if they're all dead. But what is it? Queen, or that sodomite group. You know, they have that song, right? We are the champions. Oh. And if you think about it, now it makes sense. All that negativity. So I don't even want to do anything with the word champion anymore. If God didn't like it, I don't like it. But let's see. Amen. So obviously, we have to be saved. That's step number one.